The Lion King is an animated adventure drama from the House of Disney featuring the vocal talents of Donald Glover, James Earl Jones, Billy Eichner, Seth Rogen, John Oliver, Chiwetel Ejiofor, and Beyoncé Knowles, amongst many others. Directed by Jon Favreau, this is the story of how the life of a young lion changes after his father is murdered. To say this live-action film is a computer-animated remake of 1994's animated classic doesn't quite justify its visual impact. The technical advancement in computer animation is on full display here and is genuinely staggering to experience, especially in 3D. I was absolutely amazed by the level of detail, so much so that there were moments when I felt like I was watching a wildlife documentary. But there's one big difference, of course. It's all scripted. And this is a story you're familiar with, especially if you've watched the 1994 version. So you already know how this all plays out, and there are virtually no surprises at all in its story. Additionally, the performances feel somewhat restricted by the realistic portrayal of animals in this version, as it leaves very little room to emote besides the voice work. This is where things get a little tricky. Despite having an immensely talented voice cast, and we know that both Donald Glover and Beyoncé Knowles have the singing credentials, Donald Glover adds some charisma to Simba, Nala doesn't get much to speak of. It's a complete waste of Beyoncé's talents, if you ask me. Still, their relationship is charming in parts. Chiwetel Ejiofor certainly does more to make Scar menacing, and perhaps just enough to remember him as a formidable villain.
Life's not fair, is it, my little friend? While some are born to feast, others spend their lives in the dark. Begging for scraps.
The most enjoyable characters are Pumbaa and Timon, voiced by Seth Rogen and Billy Eichner, respectively. They lighten up the proceedings and bring some much-needed personality to the adorable warthog and meerkat combination. A spin-off featuring Simba, Pumbaa and Timon would be well-received and arguably far more entertaining. As he did in the original, James Earl Jones plays Mufasa once again to bring home the nostalgic factor. But there's only so much mileage you can get on nostalgia. The Lion King is largely a shot-by-shot, track-by-track remake, which highlights the challenge with the onslaught of live-action recreations. Is it preferable to stick to the source material, or does it make sense to change it up for current audiences? Jon Favreau prefers to play it safe here, and although that may leave an impression on new audiences, those who have grown up on the animated classic might struggle to find their childhood sentiments revived. Nevertheless, I'm still going with 3.5 stars for the Lion King remake, and that's 0.5 for its incredibly photorealistic animation work. Watching this family favorite come to life will trigger enough awe-inspiring moments thanks to its visual achievements, and that itself warrants a trip to your nearest 3D screen. Guys, thanks for watching this review. For more reviews, make sure to tune in to It's Entertainment, only on Mirror Now, you first.